Alright, so there's not much of an introduction I can give you guys for this video because the title pretty much says it all. So let's just get into the clip and I'll see y'all after the video.
I ain't got battery.
It's alright. Got him here.
Is that
Daddy? Yeah.
Alright,
did he stick me? There he is.
Do I need gas?
I don't know yet. Chiggy, there you go. I hit
that.
Is it?
Nah, I'm sure it is.
Sunday. Yeah,
mine.
It's a mun?
Yeah, it's good.
Nice.
Give me the swivel.
Yeah, wait.
Give me the swivel.
Here you go.
Yeah, I know what size, bro.
Nice. Thank you.
16.
Yeah.
Yeah. 16-inch mud, bro. Missed it by 2 inches.
See? Huh?
You don't want to feel it already?
Nah.
¿En serio? Dámelo. Yo lo voy a poner en la filidora. O lo voy a filetear.
It ain't legal, bro.
No, ya puro no.
Alright, so as you guys saw, that guy was completely out of his mind. I mean, number one, who comes up on somebody and just, while they're catching a fish, and just randomly screams out, hey, it's illegal. I mean, you don't even know what size the fish is until you measure it. Mind you, yeah, in a sense, he was correct. After we measure it, the fish was 2 inches short. It was 16 inches. A legal mutton size is 18 inches. And then when we're trying to throw it back, he just pretty much just runs up to us and tries to take the fish. No, you're out of your mind, man. No, you're crazy. So we just threw the fish back. I mean, if he really wanted it, hey, pick up a rod and reel. Go try and catch a legal one yourself. But I'm not going to give it to you. I'm not doing that. Anyway, guys, just be careful when you're out there. Don't give anyone an undersized fish. Don't get in trouble over things like that because you don't know who's who. You don't know who can be asking for that fish. Just don't get into any trouble. Anyway, you guys, hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.